off that edge up there coming up with a 2,000-foot drop off. You can see some earth pans over here. You can mark what's called the west side of the railroad.